It's hard for me to remember, but 11 years ago, we really did start this with a staff of two, with, as David said, no collections at all. We really had even no idea exactly where the site of the museum would be. We had to know, we knew we had to raise a lot of money, but we didn't know where we were going to get that money from. All we knew is that we had a vision that we wanted to help all who encountered the museum to remember the rich history of the African American, to tell, as historian John Hope Franklin said to us, you must tell the unvarnished truth. We felt it was crucial to craft a museum that would help America remember and confront its tortured racial past. But we also thought, while America should ponder the pain of slavery and segregation, it also had to find the joy, the hope, the resiliency, the spirituality that was endemic in this community. So in essence, the goal was to find that tension between moments of tears and moments of great joy.